Hello and welcome to Newsclick. Nothing drives us more than standing in solidarity with the people's movements. Our teams are on the ground covering these movements extensively and hoping to bring out a change. In this segment of We Protest, we bring you a roundup of various movements and protests which have taken place in past few weeks. More than 1 lakh midday meal workers in Karnataka had staged a one-day protest across the state. They're demanding a fixed minimum wage, also a permanent job, and enrollment in the Provident Fund schemes. The central government is continuously moving towards privatization of PSUs. The BSNL employees protested against the same. They demand that this bid to privatization gets an end, and also they demand a pay revision which they have not got in last one decade.
Nut and shell is that the workers, union and association of this BSNL, they want to run this union in better way, nice way, but the government, who is the owner of this company, they want to ruin this company. This is the bad luck for the country.
Thousands of teachers of Delhi University have been protesting since last 1 month on different issues. These issues include faulty appointments in law faculty and faculty of education, 70-30% cost criteria of UGC, and 7th pay revision. Teachers are demanding that these ad hoc teachers who are on verge of losing their jobs, they be made permanent, the 70-30% criteria be rolled back, and also the 7th pay revision be revised once again so that they can get their due share.
टीचर्स न केवल अपने सर्विस कंडीशन के लिए परेशान हैं पर आने वाले समय में हायर एजुकेशन पब्लिक फंडेड हायर एजुकेशन की क्या सूरत बनेगी इस देश में उसको लेके चिंतित हैं
Another institution which has seen massive resistance is Jawaharlal Nehru University. The teachers and students of JNU have been fighting against the compulsory attendance criteria imposed by the Vice Chancellor. The teachers claim that this is an attack on ethos of JNU and also JNU doesn't have the administrative staff to implement this policy. While on one hand these protests were continuously going on, there also have been some victories. The High Court of Hyderabad has accepted petition of 52 employees of Verizon who had lost their jobs. The Forum for IT Professionals have been fighting for them continuously. That's all for this segment of We Protest. To know detailed reports about these movements and protests, please follow our website and go to our Facebook page. And please feel free to join any of these movements you can relate to. Thank you.